I'm gonna introduce you to the young lady that the won our first competition, which we had last month. We're gonna do these competitions once a month until you all run out of singing songs and so forth. But the lady that we had that won the first one is standing behind me. She's just terrific. Seren Jade. Put your hands together for Seren, will you? Got a terrific voice. The reason why we're doing these competitions is not so much to find a winner, it's to give the kids, because we run a workshop, as you know, Studio 54, and the biggest thing that stops a youngster singing is confidence. And confidence, if you get them to sing, if you get them to perform on stage, they then build up their confidence, and the world is a much easier place to live in, and they develop a lot quicker in all manner of ways. So we believe that music is a great doorway through to the future. So that's why we do this competition, ladies and gentlemen. So what we're gonna do, Jade is now gonna, Seren rather, is gonna now turn around and play you, show just how talented she is. She's got a wonderful voice, and she's gonna play this little song on the keyboard, and then we're gonna do a duet which rounds it all off, and then we're gonna make the announcement of what we've come, what you wonderful judges have come to, okay? All right.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Seren Jade there. We're going to do a duet, which features Seren, and we're going to pinch one of Raoul's songs, so we can continue with that idea. And when I used to play Phantom, I used to be at this stage in the show, just before the end of the first act, I'd be cooped up in a little kind of angel thing up over the stage. And it was the most uncomfortable place because it was really not much room and you weren't allowed to move. And then I'd have to listen to Raoul and Christine kind of do all this romantic number called All I Ask of You. So it's kind of nice that I get the chance now to do this number. Okay, so this is All I Ask of You. Forget those wild-eyed fears I hear. No one will harm me. My words are warm and calm. Let me be a fear. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you beside you to guard you.
Hold on, babe.